Hi, this is Paul from the RV Corral. I want to thank you for stopping in. We're going to talk a little bit about this 2007 campsite made by Comfort. This is a 28-foot rig. It has a front queen bed, rear corner bed, dinette booth that makes to a bed, sofa that makes to a bed, as well as another bunk above the rear bed. So you got a large family, you can probably sleep them all in this trailer right here. This is aluminum sidewall framing. This is a vacuum-bonded sidewall construction, fiberglass sidewall. You got your diamond plate across the front, which is going to help deter any chips on this fiberglass down below here. 2 7.5-gallon propane bottles. This does come with 2 deep cycle RV batteries, which as part of our inspection when we sell these used trailers is make sure those batteries are up to par and they're going to work for you. Pass-through storage here across the front all the way to the other side. That's under your front queen bed. You can see here we've got that aluminum construction we're talking about here, all welded. Back down the side we've got your 6-gallon automatic ignition propane water heater, furnace exhaust, refrigerator, all right here in one area. It's kind of handy to keep that warm exhaust in one spot, especially if you're camping in the campground around the bushes. You want to be aware of that. Back here we've got cable inlet for TV inside. We got 30-amp power service, fresh water connection there. This is our sofa slide out here. We'll see that more once we get inside. That is a jackknife sofa bed there in the slide. Back on the back we've got our outside shower, hot and cold water here for cleanup, bumper mounted spare tire, pop-out emergency exit window, which can also be propped open for normal use. It does have a screen on it. So over here on this side we've got that rear double bed storage underneath it. Pretty good size storage. It's kind of a tough to find on most travel trailers, but you do have some extra here under that rear bed. Nice good size patio awning out here. Again, aluminum frame sidewalls like we were talking, this fiberglass construction. This trailer is, with all its amenities and slide out, 28 feet, still only 5,800 pounds. So pretty light trailer for its size. Up front here we've got the queen bed, closet storage, overhead cabinet storage. There's a privacy door across there. So the way this kitchen wall is set up, it's a nice private bedroom area. If you do have a lot of kids, put them here in the rear half and you do have a private front bedroom. Big kitchen counter on this trailer. Lots of overhead cabinet storage and drawer storage underneath. Microwave oven as well as gas oven with 3 burner cooktop there. Got the 2-way 6 cubic foot refrigerator freezer. That's propane or 110. Here's that sofa slide. This converts into a bed. One adult or 2 smaller kid size could sleep there, as well as your dinette booth here. Makes into another bed. Got a nice extra storage here between the rear bed and the dinette. This is where your television would go. Or a couple of years before the flat screen revolution, but one could still be put on here. We've been doing that here in service quite a bit for people. So that's where your main TV would go. Our double bed with our bunk above, more storage back there. We got a garden tub shower in the bathroom. Sink is outside on this one, so you can have somebody using the bathroom facility while somebody's here cleaning up at the sink. So there's an advantage to that, especially if you've got a big family of kids. So ducted air conditioning throughout. We got ducts clear over that bed up into the front bedroom. And we've got an AM FM CD player here. Anyway, this is a 2007 campsite by Comfort, 5,800 pounds, newer half ton, heavy duty, bigger V8 could tow this no problem, sleep a lot of people in here. I want to thank you for watching and Give me a call if I can help. This is Paul from the RV Corral.